So, how much worse are these cheap plastic ocarinas compared to these real ones? Let's find out. So yeah, not that great.